Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to learn how to turn a PowerPoint presentation into a video. And on that video, you can narrate along with the slideshow, as well as using some of the on-screen drawings like arrows and underlines, etc. So let's see how this is done. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. Here's a presentation we created a few lessons ago. It's the animated presentation that goes through each one of the different Microsoft products. So what if we were to want to turn this presentation into a video that you could then upload to YouTube or you could share on your OneDrive so that other people can view it as a video? So first, I'm going to go up here to the slideshow ribbon and I'm going to go over here to record. And I can either record from a certain slide or I can record from the beginning. So let's try recording from the beginning. And I'm going to make up some things that I would say in the presentation. So you can see here that I'm presented with some options. Down here, I have a pen color, and I'm just going to keep that black. And under views, I have some different options. I can have a teleprompter view, where, as you can see at the top, I can have some notes to read off while I'm recording this. Or I can have the presenter view, where I can see the next slide that's coming up and any notes associated with that slide. Or in our case, I can have the slide view. So let me show you what this is like with the slide view. I'm going to go up here and hit record, and you can see the countdown. And now I can give my presentation. Okay, so today I would like to talk about various products you can use inside of Microsoft Office. First, we have Microsoft PowerPoint. And as you can see, I can draw some notes on here. And I am switching between my slides by hitting the down arrow on my keyboard. Next, we have Microsoft Word, and I could actually change the color of my pen down here to be white, and I could draw on the screen. And then I could hit the down arrow and say, next we have Excel. Say I want this to be in red, I can just draw a big E or whatever else you would like. And then finally, we have Microsoft Access. So I can change my pen back, I can even use a highlighter and highlight whatever I would like to highlight on the screen. And then finally, we're at the end of our slideshow. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So I can click on the screen that says Export Video, and then I'm brought to this screen right here, and I can hit Export Video. And it will take a minute to download the file, and you can see here that this is going to be an MP4 type of file. And you can also see right here, this will be the file location where my file will go. So once the export is complete, I can view and share my video. And then there's always a security concern for different types of files, so just click yes. And then you'll be asked if you want to open that file and say okay. And now the file will open up in your default media software. In this case, this is Windows Movie Maker. And here is the video that was recorded. Now it's going to come in with the default of it being on mute. So you might want to unmute that by clicking here and then clicking the sound button so that the X is removed. And then you can adjust the volume right here on this little slider by clicking and dragging. So if I push play, you will be able to see that my video will come complete with the sound that I had recorded plus the marks that I had made on the page. Okay, so today I would like to talk about various products you can use inside of Microsoft Office. I have Microsoft PowerPoint, and as you can see, I can draw some notes on here. So now if I go back into File Explorer, you can see that the file that I just created is right here, that MP4 file. So I can upload this file to YouTube, or I can share this on OneDrive with other people that may be interested in watching it. So hopefully that gives you enough of an introduction on how you can take a PowerPoint presentation and export it to a video file that you can later use for people that would be interested in watching your video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. As always, thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.